should do this. Let's see how this looks on YouTube. The screen is empty.